We've collected footage from our workshops all around the country to bring you the how, and more importantly, the why of the Bodytribe program design. Enjoy! So, self is where it starts, the hylomorphic ecosystem. That's you, your own little ecosystem. I love the concept of ecosystem because, you know, it's being used a lot right now in talking about the planet, right, the planetary ecosystem. When something goes wrong in that ecosystem, it's unbalanced and starts falling apart. We're the same way. When part of that trilogy, mind, body, spirit, whatever you want to call it, when part of that trilogy starts going wrong, our ecosystem falls apart. Well, we're part of a smaller ecosystem called the tribe. Tribe is just a more intimate term for peer group, city, town, work environment. You can go bigger, country, state, planet. We're a small little tribe right here. We're a tribal creature. What's beautiful about us, though, is that we also have this that can make us an individual creature. We can be an individual creature within a tribe. Being a tribal creature does not mean you're a brainless conformist. Being a tribal creature means you can be a free-thinking teacher within that tribe. We can't do that fully. We can't fully express ourselves in a tribe until our personal ecosystem is in order. When we get our personal ecosystem in order, we can be a much more effective part of our tribe. And when we're an effective part of our tribe, and we can be an ambassador for growth for our tribe, guess what benefits? The bigger tribe. Frankly, if we took ourselves off the planet, if humans took off, the planet would be better off. It's better off without us. So, why are we here? We're an animal that destroys the planet. We're given built-in software that no other animal has to actually increase the benefit of the planet, to make it a better place, and we've been screwing it up. Where does it start being screwed up? At the self. We start screwing ourselves up. How are we going to take care of a planet if we can't take care of ourselves? Every other creature on this planet knows how to take care of themselves. We, which are given a fairly limitless wisdom if we think about it, don't. So why don't we use this for the process of creating a pleasant, wonderful, strong, educational, personal ecosystem to benefit the entire giant ecosystem. Whoa, did I just rant for a minute?